are doing with your family. That you, so what you do? You are not talking with your friends, family. You are doing in, you are on, you are like time pass on your mobile. And what are you doing in your mobile? Social media. Social media. What social media? Social media is a network to connect people through the WhatsApp, video calls, and chat, etc. Post like etc. The main things that in social media you can connect with people. So how there's every point has two faces, positive or negative. If you see the social media, it also has two faces, positive and negative. The positive effect of social media are very good. Like you in social media, if you use it positively, so you can use like communicate with your friends who you don't connect with any time. You can make groups for study with your friends, with your teachers, many things. You can study with them. You have any confusion, you can chat with them and ask easily. It's a study group. It's very great idea for WhatsApp. And there is second thing, you can spread your products. You can spread your business probability. You can easily share the your products, your business, spread your business and your company. It's a very good, it's a very good effect of social media. And third thing is the social media is you can communicate, you can video call. And then the social media is not available, there's a video call is not available. You can only get voice call on social media. There are only social, only voice call. But the when social media comes, it comes with new features, with new things. It comes with your video call, and you can connect your friends with video call to see their face. But there is a main negative effects of social media. If you say people may make groups of social media for their chatting only for time pass, you are not communicate. You are communicate with people that you don't know, but you not communicate with that people that you know. You are not communicating with your father, you are not talking with your sister, not elder brother, not younger brother. But you are communicating with them, you don't know who is that. And you don't know, there are many fake IDs on the Facebook, WhatsApp, Facebook. That you know, don't know what is what they are doing. And second thing, certain papers make groups of WhatsApp for the teaching purpose, for the education purpose. But they don't use, they use for the chatting with friends. How, what are you doing? Many things, they rubbish things. And for social media is a great thing. You can if you use it is right way, so you can use it for social awareness. You can spread social awareness easily. If you not go for the on the streets, not anywhere, you have only put your mobile and you make social awareness very easily. It is very positive effects. But our mind is concentrating on the negative effects. If you saw anybody social media, that is negative effects only. But you have to remember a thing, our coin has two faces, and that is your probability. What do you use, negative or positive? Thank you.